Like, and I get this, so I don't know how you would do it, but I get this Trindamere again on my team, right? After he just went 0-7-1, 1-1. Like, I don't know how you, as a player, like, play to win with this guy on your team after seeing what he did last game. So what I'm going to do is ban Trindamere, and I think Teemo support's pretty good. This guy can't even say anything about it because I'm sure he understands. Trindamere banned last game, if not Aatrox. I'm pretty sure that matchup's not terrible for Trind. Man, I got counterpicked, boys. Teemo. This guy talking about how wild our comp would have been if I picked engage. Dude, it doesn't matter. Brainstorm what to what gives us the highest win percentage at this point in the game.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
If I cheesed in a bush. I sat AFK in mid lane. Wait, I got 60 gold from Spell Thieves. They got 60 gold from Ward. But they got XP. I think we lost the train. That Dark Harvest bit. Fuck, I tried to go into Viz. Flash to go into Viz. Oh, that'd have been so lit. Blame my MF, not me. If you're in Viz, why flash? Oh, maybe you're right. Maybe I could have went in Viz in that bush. Yes, sir. You can go in Viz while you're under attack, right? You just can't be attacking back. Own fault. Actually, I think it was kind of MF's. Fuck, it was almost good, bro. The MF got the ricochet, but I think we could have got one more auto off of him. Actually, those Olaf should have played it slower. Close, though. Thank you. I'm sure the reason we're losing is my fault. I'm sure, guys. It's not top jungle. Not outclassed. It's bot diff. What are you playing for here? Silas is probably Wincon. Unfortunately, I think I'm the Wincon. Is healing touch. Bro, are these guys spawning wards? What the fuck? Damn, oracles last forever.
Has been slain. Armed and ready.
Sorry, bro. I thought my silence would carry, or my blind would carry us. They just pressed Q. Sorry. That could have went worse.
An enemy has been slain.
But do a lot of Tryndamere 1 tricks also play Garen? Fuck, I should have blinded him, I think.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Also, I accidentally missed bot and I can't refund my poison. Fuck me. Playing great, man. Doing my best, bro. Doing my best. You guys bat chesting these back, it is back. Maybe I can carry? Perhaps? I mean, what can Viego do if he eats a 3-second blind to the fucking dome? Tell me. Yes, sir. That's gotta sting. Chains for it to be even longer? Wait, how long does chains increase it by? Or how much does it increase it by? Fucking Vhagar wasn't there. Fuck! Takes one fight that we can burn.
Reporting in.
How did you put it by its foot? It procked it. The fuck? Whatever, we gotta bear him, bro. Just stall. We'll outscale him. Vhagar does not scale. Soda does not scale. Jin does not scale. Got this.
In.
Oh, I'm not there. I mean, if we're being honest, these guys are griefing. She made it out. As hole breaker, what are you doing here? Rolling. Are you facing me though? Is there? MF's playing like that too. Choked. See, but imagine if I wasn't playing Teemo, I'd be pissed. Like, it was actually winnable. If they didn't suck, we actually ran this pack. But randomly, Garen decided to group mid. I don't know why. He just decided, yo, now's the time. Yeah, nice. Swiftly. I mean, I don't care, it was winnable. They fucking suck. Actually, winnable to Olaf and Garen, it did. Well, it wasn't just Olaf and Garen, it was Misfortune too. Like, for no reason, these people are retarded. Like, they're just retards. I don't know how else to describe it. Like, they're just, like, this is why, like, bro, I could literally close my eyes, play any champion, put no effort in, and then I'm literally better than these retards trying their hardest. Like, yes, I'm a freak, but should that be the case, man? Like, should that actually be how it works? Should I be able to lock in Teemo bot lane and outclass everybody on my team? What the fuck? At 800 LP. Like, dude, really? Yeah, so what is it? Literally here? Those guys didn't have flash, so it was even before that. We make a good play, good macro play. We cut the gold lead to 1.5k, bro. Right? What does MF do? Doesn't, like, bro, stands here. So she's waiting. She's 200 gold from IE. There's no wave. She has, there's five jungle camps up. She could have farmed any of these camps, bro. Any of these camps. Instead, what does MF do? Let's see. Stands AFK, randomly walks in, does, let's see. Like, are you serious? So just wait for the, this is how this guy's playing, by the way. Are you kidding? Which I think he lives here, but he has to blow both his sums, but I think he does actually live. But, I mean, that's still not worth, and then he does this, right? After that play, we say we're gonna give this. Garen goes mid for some fucked reason with Hullbreaker. Whatever. Another bot side that just took the dragon. Just took the dragon. Clears the ward, just runs at him. He has Sweeper on, just running at him with Sweeper on. Like, just running at him. Flash away, bro. MF, flash away. Blah, 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 blah. Garen ends up dying there too. Wait, let me see Garen's death. The MF died, and then Garen went back in and died with her. He ran at him. Bro, I banned this guy's Tryndamere. I'm just gonna troll this guy. I don't care. Piece of shit. It's so disgusting. All right, now let's see what happens. You're never going to kill this Gragas. Baron's up. Why are you even going bot lane? Then you fucking bait this Brainlet to also go bot. Again, all our vision's topside. Guys, there's nothing bot lane spotting. There is nothing spotting bot lane. We don't have the crab spotting. We're not, all our shrooms are top lane. All our vision's topside. There's nothing bot lane spotting, guys. Baron is up, man. Baron is up. Why are we fucking even walking bot lane? Why are we for bot lane? What is wrong with these people? Nice, guys.